bring everything but the hog out. Think we eat nothing but grass, what you talking about? I'm about to jump into the whip and hit the Whole Foods early. Get everything to get that soul food working, like mac and cheese, the collard greens, the black eyed peas, and get a roast of that tofu turkey. Got cornbread, even got stuffing. Mashed potatoes so good, put your hands in it. Green beans, and you know we got yams with it.
Welcome back, all you beautiful souls, spreading compassion in the tofu cube of truth all around the world. Today is Christmas Day. You may be seeing this video a little bit later, I don't know, but we'll try and get it out the week after Christmas. I hope yous have all had an amazing, amazing Christmas, a very happy and healthy one, guys. This is my third Christmas, would you believe it, as a vegan. So I'm going to be showing yous all my meals today, what I have, showing yous some fun times with the animals. All the fur babies, they all get their Christmas as well, so they've got their stockings and such like. So I'm going to show you what I've got actually for Christmas. I've been a very good boy this year. Yes, I have. Oh, is Santa being good to me? Am I the little boy that Santa Claus forgot, as the same goes? So let's just see. So guys, first off, I actually got was this brand new LG smart TV. So that's going to be amazing. I can actually do a lot of my YouTubing on that as well, which is really, really good. So you can actually screen sharing things on it. So that was a great present for my wife. So this is a 28 inch, I believe it is, yeah. So that's amazing. Also, I got the old Super Nintendo, would you believe it? Back in the good old days, the Super Nintendo! Also, as well, I got this brand new jacket. Yes, it's a faux fur trim, so definitely vegan, guys, don't worry about that. Actually, from my dear friend, I got this Man Cave Essentials bag. It's got cedarwood shampoo, shower gel, caffeine shampoo, stubble daily cleanser, original moisturizer, and eucalyptus deodorant. So this is all vegan, would you believe it? It's called the Man Cave. So check that out, guys. I think you can check it out there. It says it's Facebook and Instagram at themancave.inc. So yeah, cruelty free vegan products for men, absolutely amazing. I actually got, oh, fudge boy, get down just now. I actually got these brand new Adidas trainers, which is absolutely amazing. As you know, I'm a massive Rangers fan, so I got the new Rangers home shirt. My wife actually got me made this brand new Tofu Tommy hoodie. So I'm going to be selling hoodies online very, very shortly. So if you ever want one, check it out. I'll let you know. I actually got a pair of Strength Shop lifting shoes for when I'm doing my deadlifts and any of my lifts, because the trainers I've got are absolutely hopeless, guys. I actually got FIFA 19 and WWE 2K19 for the PlayStation. Actually, I've started, well, I'm going back, I should say, to the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu starting in January. I actually done a few taster sessions, so I got this Brazilian gi, it's called. So this is a uniform that you obviously wear when you're doing your Jiu-Jitsu. A pair of trousers. I actually got two new books for my vegan education, The World Peace Diet, which is absolutely amazing, by Will Tuttle, and the end of animal farming, sorry. This is basically how scientists, entrepreneurs and activists are building an animal-free food system. So it's a really, really good book, that, guys. Check that out. So yeah, that's most of my things. I think I've got a few more to... The last thing, guys, is a dear, dear gift from an amazing, amazing person, Alexis Fleming. As you will remember, I actually went to the Karas Sanctuary with the Animal Liberation Truck. Alexis is absolutely amazing. Her and her husband, or her partner, is it? Yeah, I believe. Adam, absolutely two amazing, amazing people. They do so, so much good work on this, the sanctuary. Like I say, they sent me these amazing, amazing calendars. Charles the dickhead. Charles, he went for Alan at the, when we were at the sanctuary, picked him in the back of the leg. And obviously the Maggie Fleming Animal Hospice, which she does amazing, amazing work with as well, guys, looking after animals in the final hours and days and months of their life. It's really, really difficult. She's an amazing, amazing soul. So I'll put the link down below for the Karas Sanctuary. If you can go over and support them in any way, little or small, please do. They're absolutely amazing. They're doing some inspirational work, guys. And this is the guys behind the cameras and that don't want any of this celebrity status. They do it because they love the animals, and like I say, Alexis and Adam are doing amazing, amazing work down there, guys, so please go and show them some support.
Right, sit, guys. Oh, sit.
You've got all these, you know? Got all these.
Pledge.
Oh, tons. Doesn't know what I want to take.
Look at this one. Pledge.
That's a light up one.
You have a power cut, you can put your toy on.
He says, I don't know what I want to take.
Right, that's you.
Your
Santa can go back up for next year.
Fudgy boy.
Doesn't need to go as high now. Who's this? Santa?
Beethoven.
Look, here. Come on up and see what you've got for Santa. You've got shoes downstairs too. You've got a shoe.
He says, I'm deciding what one I want first, but I see everything comes out.
That. Now you've got shoes downstairs, or would you like one of these? Bianchi's? Oh, we opened up for you. You're not a...
That... You're not getting anything! No!
Santa Claus? Right, here you go.
It's not me that's got them.
Right, who's going first? Nala?
It's fight, fight, fight.
This is Nala's. Keep that for later. Nala's. No. No. Nala's. Santa. Tash, you'll get yours in a wee minute. Rocky, get his in a wee minute. Nala's from Santa. And Nala's jolly. Where'd you go in? You want this bed?
She's changing beds.
Now it's two. Right, wait a minute, Sasha, are you? Now us. Right, who's next? No. Right, Sasha, don't go get your box.
He's stealing everything.
Sasha! Hey! Dolly! Boy! Here! What one do you want? No, they're Dada's. No, they're Dada's, not yours. Right, Mommy Susie next! Oh, Mammy next. Where's Mammy got? Look, choose. It's not yours, thank you. Where's Mammy got? A ball?
Susie says, I want the chairs instead.
A another bowl. Your dolly! A purple chew.
Sasha's walking about with it, stocking in the bag. He's not sure what to take. Yeah. Fudgy boys Christmas dinner? Christmas dinner? Fudgy boys Christmas dinner? Oh, oh. Yes, my dogs aren't vegan, sorry. I can't make that decision on my own, sorry. My wife makes that decision along with me. And obviously two of my dogs have actually got congenital kidney disease, so they can't actually be vegan. So yeah, you've just got to make the best of it, guys, and that's what being vegan's all about. Looking after the animals, doing what's best for them, and it's hard, it really, really is when they can't be vegan, but yeah. So, fudgy boy. So guys, this is my Christmas dinner. I've actually got this sage and onion stuffed roast from Sagaya. They're an actual Scottish company, fully vegan, as you can see. She's absolutely amazing. So we're going to have that, and we're going to have these roasting vegetables from Tesco's. They're with rosemary and thyme. It's obviously got parsnip, onion, carrot, sweet potato and shallots as well. Absolutely amazing. And obviously some vegetables if the camera can focus. So let's get tucked into this and we'll show you the final product. We're looking forward to it. It's even got my name on it. Yes. So guys, here it is. Sagaya roast, vegan gravy, the roast parsnips with the shallot onions, mixed veg and cranberry sauce. Can't wait to get stuck into this, guys. So guys, here is my Christmas Day dessert. I'm having Aunt Bessie's Bramley apple crumble, which is accidentally vegan, by the way, just in case any of you people don't know that. As you can see on the back, all it's got is wheat in it. So yeah, made with oats, accidentally vegan. I'm actually having this Alpro dairy free custard with it, and I've actually got some pears in it as well. So that'll be my Christmas Day dessert, and I'll show you that when it's all up and ready. So guys, have a very, very Merry Christmas. Thank you all for your love and support all through this year. It means the world to me. Let's make 2019 the very best. Let's do the animals justice. I hope you have an amazing, amazing year. Wishing you all love and light and health and happiness. Remember as always, binge on life, purge negativity and start guilty feelings, and be kind to every kind. The only difference is your perception. Speak to you all soon. Binge on life, purge negativity and starve guilty feelings. Speak to you all soon and love you so much.